Okay, our next song. Between the buried and me, the future is behind us. That's a lot of words for a band in a song. Alright. I don't think you've heard them before. Maybe heard of them. Naginat?
I don't.
Okay.
We're terrible with names.
Yeah, you are. Alright, you know what? Let's just do it.
Okay.
Are your headphones on?
Yeah!
Okay. Here we go. This will probably keep you interested at least. It's progressive.
Maybe you don't know me.
I know everything about you.
I'm a dick like that. Do they sing? Or is it just instrumental?
They sing.
You know, like a surprise guest, like amp all from under the keyboard. Yeah. Oh,
that guy.
Evidently, that guy does. Dude, that's hilarious.
What?
He's just so like bored of singing. Well, we're bored of listening.
No, speak for yourself.
That's hilarious. Look at the lyrics. Sorry. I love it. It's funny.
Not
to be funny, right?
I don't know.
Look at his face! Like, how could he not know like that? Okay, that's good. Hilarious.
You're not a fan of keyboards.
Who's not?
You.
Oh.
Dream Theater.
You just
kinda
do me dirty like that?
Yeah.
I don't hate that. I don't know why. It's like instant rage for me. There's something in my fucking childhood. I don't find it. It's annoying. What do you think of his voice?
Not what I was expecting.
Fucking hilarious.
You like the guitar riff?
You made me ugly laugh. Good for you. Like, that's some funny shit.
I hear a lot of different voices. Alright. Now you're good.
Oh.
There's no way you can sing that talking like that.
He's doing it, man.
Come on.
It's genius. He's fucking like hilarious.
Do any of them look like musicians to you?
How'd I?
No. He looks like a Jim Carrey, but like an older Jim Carrey with a lure.
Have you seen Jim Carrey lately?
No.
That would be Jim Carrey on a good day.
Yeah.
Okay, so had I not watched the video, I probably like changed the shit right away.
Yes, you would.
But his face is like.
So you don't like.
I love it. He's like floating around, like.
I know you're not like into the technical music side very much.
Find me a band that does it and does it really well. And again, it's just my nasty ass
here.
Band. Like, I'm a fucking asshole. I don't know. But to me, like, this is like. This is sexy. Here we go. Let's take our shirts off. Okay.
I
love when they do that.
It looks cool.
No,
that it?
Dude, you were kidding. It does look like Jim Carrey.
Yeah. He kind of sounds like this.
He's got an interesting voice.
You hear like all different stuff going on? And then put draws a lot of man like this. And the more that's going on, the more time you can do it, just hear something new. Sumerian Records. Alright, I'm gonna say I liked it. I'm gonna have to listen to it a couple more times to hear all of like the guitar, drum, and bass parts.
Yeah, but it's your first asshole reaction.
So I'm not the asshole, that's you.
Oh.
It's good cop, bad cop. Yeah, I don't think you would listen to that again, probably.
No, but I've kind of opened the door for more, what is that, progressive metal? I wouldn't mind hearing something more. So if somebody has like a cool band that we can listen to more of that. But so far, no. I've kind of like shut the door on that shit. I've not heard anything that didn't like annoy the fuck out of me. So.
Periphery is considered progressive metal.
Shut the fuck up, really?
Yeah.
No way, really?
Gent is a style of progressive metal.
Well, but, I like them.
Yeah. But they make it a little easier to listen to.
Yeah. That's for sure.
Also, they're kind of at the top of the food chain, so.
Let's talk about the top of the food chain. What is, like, your favorite band right now?
Right now?
Yeah.
Periphery is always near the top.
Yeah.
But that new Veil Maya song is making me unavailable.
Ooh,
Maya. Yeah. Osprey, so.
That is some good shit.
That is.
Really good.
And I've also been listening to some of their older songs that I didn't hear, which is kind of cool, so.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you've heard some of them. Through my speaker.
Yep.
Yeah. Some Dream Theater here and there. Don't be a failure.
How can you see me?
Because I see everything.
Because you know I was going to do that. I am a hater towards that. I just haven't found the little, like, oh yeah, this is going to get me. I need, like, one good song to get me in, and then I'll probably appreciate the rest. But as of right now, like, I'm still falling in reverse. I do really enjoy Periphery because of you. But I like a little bit of everything.
Yeah. Well, so, again, the whole point of this is so hopefully we can both find some new music we like. Because there's even a lot of, like, gent band I haven't heard very much or only heard a song or two, so. Any reactions, but, you know, or any song requests anybody has, we would, you know, go through them, of course, and then, yeah, but, you know, we'll listen to them. I also check music releases every week, so any thing that I think we'll like, we're going to react to that already. Or if it's by a band we already know, we'll react to it. Yeah, so.
Just know that I'm an asshole and I pretty much hate everything just because that's just the way it's going to go, okay? Like, that's.
There's been so many songs I've shown her and she's like,
no, I hate it! And then all of a sudden,
2 weeks later, she's like, this song is so goddamn
great. And it's like the first time, like, he's never shown me. Like, that's just how it's gonna go. I'm sorry. And I'm sarcastic as fuck. So if you don't get it, I'm sorry.
Alright. Well, that's it for that Between the Buried and Me song. I'm gonna give it another shot. I don't know about you.
No.
Of course not.
Oh.
Well, until next time.
Bye.